Standing here at the induction ceremony with boxing legend Evander Holyfield. Evander, congratulations on this award. What does it mean to you?
Well, it means a lot.
Well, you're known all over the world, and you're still in great shape. It looks like you're going to go to a fight. What's your secret for staying in great shape? What do you do?
Well, you know, my mama says it's easy to maintain and rebuild. So if you never tear nothing down, you got to worry about rebuilding. So, you know, even though I don't fight, I still do the same thing I did when I was in boxing.
So you stay active. And what are your workouts like nowadays?
Well, you know, I 2 hours in the morning, you know, but, you know, I do something balanced that you know, good enough for me. Not as getting in the ring to win a world championship, just to stay fit.
Right. Well, you know, a lot of boxers after a big fight will go have a cheat meal. What was your favorite delicious food that you wouldn't normally eat that you ate after a fight?
Burger King.
A Celebrity Sweat exclusive, a fast jab is from fast food. Great to see you, man.
Thank you.
Excellent.